Well, this is a hotel, Chelsea, so a lot of famous people have stayed here.
T.S. Eliot, Tennessee Williams, Arthur Miller.
Dylan Thomas. Did I mention Dylan Thomas?
That is him, I believe, at the bar.
Are you guys ready to order?
He ordered 18 shots of whiskey and lined them up and drank them, and then he went back to the Chelsea Hotel.
The fleur-de-lis and the goggles and everything.
We were just inside the room where Dylan Thomas lived before he was taken to the hospital in a drunken coma and died. And a permanent resident happened to come home while we were there, and he said, come on in. This is the hospital where Dylan Thomas died in an alcoholic coma, right here.
Do not go gentle into that good night. Old age should burn and rave at close of day. Rage, rage against the dying of the light.